Hello and welcome to our winter concert. In front of you are our 6th and 7th grade band. They are beginners. They started playing this year, roughly around October, and they've been playing for a total of about 2.5 months. They've learned approximately 8 notes, and with those 8 notes, they can play some traditional melodies. And we would love to showcase their work so far for you. So, with no further ado, we will do a short little warm-up and then present some of the sections of the band as solos. Enjoy.
Thank you.
saxophones, and they will play a song which has many titles, but the one title used in our book is College Song. You may also recognize this song as Love Me Tender.
Thank you.
our spring concert when they start performing concert music, songs that are much more intricate and longer in length. So for now, I would like to leave you with a little thank you and appreciation to our band members, starting with the clarinets. Let's hear it for the clarinets. Let's hear it for the drums. Our trumpeter, trumpet and saxophone. Our bass instrument, our bell. Thank you. genres a bit now and move away from the classical genre to the pop music genre. This song was made famous by a band called 21 Pilots.
Thank you.
first song that this band attempted, which is about a 6-minute song. It goes through a roller coaster of emotions, from soft to furious and loud and fast. So please, take this journey with us as we attempt to perform this for the first time. It's called Dark Adventure. Have a good day. begin today and be excellent. This is Let It Go from Frozen.
Yes, sir!
Here at Tech Academy. It has been 23 months since this group has been on stage, and we're looking forward to performing for you. So without any further ado, we're going to get started. Our first song is going to take you back a bit to the 1950s, and also give you a little reminder of what summer was like. This is music from Greece.
Thank you.
Thank you. And for our next song, we're going to travel through the decades a little bit. This one, you could not turn on MTV in the 1980s and not see this video at least 10 times a day. And I know because I was there in the 1980s. This was a song by a group named Aha, and the song is called Take On Me, and it set a whole new standard for music videos. So we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. And as I said, we're doing kind of a small tribute to the band Queen. And so our next number is a medley. It incorporates three Queen songs into one. The song is called The Best of Queen, and it will have another